Ilford who start this. Amateur Cup final, Ilford in the hoop shirts, remember, against their league rivals, Woking. Ilford starting definitely second favourites, but first under the attack. But they know they've got against them an international forward line. Four of the five Woking forwards are international, so the Ilford defence will have to be on top of its form. Shared with the throw for Collingwood trying to get it across to his left half. Clacey, and now here's a chance for Woking Stratton, young outside left. Back to Parsons. And as everyone expected, the strong Woking attack piling on the pressure on this Ilford defence. Clacey with the throw into Hamm, and Stratton trying to get it across. Back to Collingwood, and there's Mortimore, and it's a goal kick to Ilford. It's a throw to Woking, and dangerous kicking. Dangerous kicking by Simmons gives a free kick to Woking, wrapping his boot round the head of Stratton. Free kick to Woking. And a great chance for Hebdon. Now Mortimore. Just about 7 minutes before half-time, the pace hotting up now. Stratton takes his corner kick. Littlejohn, well, that hit one of his own players. Now Hebdon, a goal! And so, the only non-international in the Woking forward line, there is number 8, John Hebdon, gives Woking the lead. With 7 minutes to go before half-time. Now, will this make Woking rise to great heights? Encourage them to try and get a second benefit quickly. Right, Stratton for Woking. Into Mortimore. We're going to let a long one go, but he's wide. Woking to start the second half, leading by 1-0. A goal scored after 38 minutes by Hebdon, their inside right, and their supporters all ready to take the FA Amateur Cup back to Surrey. They say, well, on top there now to Mortimore. Burley centre half, a very good one indeed, but not so good at clearing the ball. Now Stratton. Mortimore, he's got Hebdon with him. It's Hebdon. And the top. Two minutes from the end, Hebdon makes it 3-0. And here's Charlie Mortimore walking up to receive the cup from the hands of the Right Honourable the Lord Mayor of London, Alderman Sir Dennis Truscott. Probably no more popular captain could have come up to receive this magnificent trophy today than Charlie Mortimore. Well, with the Lord Mayor, Sir Stanley Rouse, just behind the Lord Mayor, Mr. Arthur Drury, the chairman of the Football Association. Well, that's what all the trouble has been about this afternoon, the FA Amateur Cup.